Hello, I'm Jory Caron, and this is it a good idea to microwave the season finale? These are shirts that you can buy. I'm your host, Jory Caron, and today we're going to take a look back and also a look forward. For those of you just joining us, this is what you might have missed. Are you ready for this?
Let's do it.
I wonder how long it takes to microwave.
2 minutes?
Ventilation is key.
Oh, jeez.
Safety is number one concern.
Yeah, I think we're on fire.
No one likes fried junk.
Bad idea? Possibly.
Stop it.
Is it a good idea to microwave this? Boy, we sure have had a lot of fun times here at... Is it a good idea to microwave this? Look at all these casualties. We got Pop-Tarts, stuck to peeps, stuck to Trojans, parts of light bulbs, random ketchup packets, Rice Krispie Treats, how could I forget about that? A glass with matches, tape, Christmas lights, CD, wet nap? Is it a good idea to microwave this? Let's find out. We microwave things so you don't have to.
I have a remote arm so I can turn the machine on and off. Don't try this in your family's microwave.
Oh boy. No one likes fried junk. But is it safe to microwave?
It's propelling itself around like a jet engine.
I deem it safe to be microwaved. Plus, it was an awesome light show.
No one likes fried junk.
It won't work anymore. We also have a proper ventilation system.
Because we don't want to fry our nuts.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
And then trying to find the one that's broken.
No one likes roasted nuts.
It's this one.
Oh, it's shooting. Why? I have no idea.
Off with the lights for dramatic effect.
We'll check up on that little experiment a little bit later.
Oh, jeez. Safety is the number one concern.
No one likes roasted nuts.
These are like KFC chicken. It has like four breasts.
Because no one likes roasted nuts.
Boy, that was exciting. Now let's take a look at what we're going to do next season. Well, to help me unveil the new things is Jonathan Paula, our cameraman and producer. So here he is. So, without further ado,
let's take a look what we're going to microwave for the second season.
Banana.
Egg.
Ink cartridge.
Cell phone.
Watermelon.
Hard drive.
Bar of soap.
Black light.
Bubbles.
Glow sticks.
Apple.
Clock radio.
Flashlight.
Lava lamp.
Bag of chips.
Tomato.
Roasted nuts.
Nobody
likes roasted nuts.
Charcoal.
Steel wool.
Bowl of grapes.
Crayons.
Polaroid.
Magic 8-Ball.
A lighter.
Deodorant.
Butter Pops.
Coconut.
And last but not least, we're going to microwave a quarter stick of dynamite.
But that's not all. If you have something that you want to see microwaved, leave us a comment on this video, and we'll try and microwave it.
Or if you have a particular item you'd like to see us microwave, then send me a private message here on YouTube, and I will send you my address, and you can mail me any sort of items you'd like. Specifically, though, we're looking for an iPod or a Game Boy. If you have an old one lying around you'd like to see toasted up, mail it to me, and we'll take care of it for you. Please, no anthrax. Seriously, I mean this... seriously, we can't.
Oh, well, let's take a look at the new microwave.
Season 2,
here we come.
Coming in September.
Look at these buttons and stuff.
And look.
It's so shiny.
This one's clean, too. Look at this. Jory, a lot of people probably ask, well, what happened to the old sharp microwave?
We kind of broke it.
Yeah, it was pretty much done after that wet nap episode, believe it or not. That was about it. We threw it out, we sealed it up, and kind of like the Jumanji game, we really hope that no one ever uncovers...
Biological bad things are happening inside of that microwave.
Cesspool of filth. Almost like the Ark of the Covenant, I imagine. If you were to open that thing again, it would probably spell certain doom for you then.
Hey, John.
Yeah.
I can't help but notice that we're wearing two spectacular-looking t-shirts.
Yeah.
Where did we get these?
Well, Jory, if you'd like to pick up your very own, is it a good idea to microwave this t-shirt? Or other paraphernalia such as magnets, or buttons, or tote bags, or women's tracksuits. All you have to do is head over to our new Cafe Press store. It's located on the interwebs, conveniently for you, at cafepress.com/IDEO Productions. And all the extra markup will go to a charitable donation. Leave me and Jory. It costs money for this thing. Come on, people. We're not doing this for free.
Well, that sounds great. Stay tuned, because more episodes are coming in September. I'm Jory Caron.
I'm Jonathan Paul.
And this is... Is it a good idea to microwave this?